How the fuck does a commander carry a smoke grenade?
Hey, Command. Yeah, I've put supplies down. Actually, you know what? I just realised I can. I was so brain fucking myself. I'm gonna drop the supplies.
Oh, did you drop them? No, no. It's not letting me drop. Why isn't it? Is it on? Is it down? F7 has supplies down. Why didn't they place? Yeah. No, they just didn't place.
Yeah, it does mark. Sometimes you gotta move the Rambo if it's gonna like try land on the building
and abilities. Nah, just the I had it set there. Oh, I have to activate
the new grade out that we've already got lads coming down to it, right where I just died. Right. The lift of the destroy battery.
Lads, can I ask? Rotate ability.
Okay. Do I have a supply truck? Can I bottom lift spawn? C squad, I've got supplies, just to square up the computer.
What's that, mate? What do you want?
I've got supplies, if you look just under. About 200 meters, maybe even 100 meters
in here. Oh yeah, up the road,
supplies
yeah.
Supplies I dropped up there.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, there are infantry around there, bro. Yeah, yeah. Can you drop that supply truck this one?
Which spawn? Just
let me left spawn.
Gary to northeast, yeah.
There's gonna be definitely an enemy Gary somewhere up that road.
Yeah, it's a deep there. Too. It's where we're going to put our new next Gary, is actually if there's a default.
It's down.
Cheers, man.
Alrighty, people are already starting to flank from school, but I'm going to get an airhead down. Do you reckon top of E7? Oh no, because I'm pink.
No, don't waste your airhead. Because you haven't got enough infantry to support the airhead. Yeah. Basically, bro, don't waste the bombing around an airhead until you've got four Garry's down. Right? You need these Garry's down. You don't have the infantry. That's just how I do it.
Come join my squad. Otherwise, I've got an infantry marker here with AT. If you want to put a round there, I'm just switching to my tank seat now.
Yeah, I'll join in a second. Just want to know where the AT is,
just
and then.
Me, Gary, on C squad leader. C squad leader position. I'm just taking it out now.
I'll join after I die.
Yeah,
but where's the AT?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go on.
Yep, sounds good. Any idea where the AT is? I see you. You're shooting at something.
Blown up. He was between you and I.
Oh,
okay.
Just
shooting a guy crawling.
Okay.
They're not aware of the Gary.
Oh, right here. see my tracers? Is the infantry running around here? I'll cover your ass.
Hell yeah.
Enemy guy on the point is down.
But let me move up a bit so I get a better position. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Them
you can start moving.
Oh, yeah. Wait. I'm on the ground right now. There's only one friendly in the room and taking it right now. So there cannot be a lot of people in there.
Yeah, the squad wants to spawn to the northeast where I built that Gary. I just walked straight in. Look out there, Gary.
I destroyed the outpost. He was right there next.
Munitions and you've got a supply drop sitting that you haven't dropped, just drop it somewhere randomly on the map so we can have it later, like Gary's, or we'll just keep putting them around the point, so if a random squad leader comes across the supplies and we need to go.
Thanks for the cover.
No worries. Yeah, I took out the outpost, so it should be fine now. Yep, that was me. That's mine. That's mine.
Right.
It's just enemies around the commander. He's just trying to clear him out inside the house. I'm getting hit. Is that your tank?
Yeah, that was mine.
Okay, yeah, good, good. Okay, cool. I'll be overlooking your ass from this hill.
Hold on, what did you just say?
Wait, to be honest, lads? Wait, to be honest, lads, I wanna run something real quick. If we bombing on the back of the point right now, we'll need to just push right in.
Yes, bomb it, yes, do that, bro. Yes, that's where we go, we'll be at the back of it. Behind that building.
Enemies behind you, I'll get them.
Alright, it's gonna be close, so C, you might wanna move your squad to keep your head down. Get ready to push. Sorry.
Yep, enemy supply truck behind you.
This is just a warm up game. You know, every single member of their whole squad's up to level 50. That's why they got no tanks. Easy stand roll for you, Jack Jack.
Okay, check that.
Oh, one's coming for you. Got him.
Thank you.
I do have a blind spot. Yeah, I don't have. Yeah.
Nice work, guys.
Those supplies work for the next point anyway.
Easy.
Moving up.
Yep.
Medium's moving.
Way, bro. What type of tool pepper do you reckon you are? Like a 3-ply?
There's a guy coming directly behind you. I'm trying to get him in time. Give me a second. You should move. Yeah, good.
Hey, D Squad, you know your move marker? I'm actually taking some supplies off the ground.
Oh, yeah, too easy, man.
Just let us have this Gary account, so we've already lost.
As soon as I took the role of commander, they lost. Alright. That's it. Alright. The strategy and the teamwork. Especially when you're following orders from someone that actually knows what to do. You know?
You're falling for your own engine.
Huh?
The other team ain't even got a commander here.
Yeah, exactly, bro. They're fucking in shambles, bro. They're scared of me. I'm like, fucking get this car.
I'll tell you a squad trap post for me.
Medium set up, gonna light up those targets.
Hey lads, do you reckon we're smoking?
We have those on the
No artillery. D squad, that truck has actually still got one supply crate in it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get for it right by.
Mind that man, please have that supply truck.
I possibly fucked up. Yeah. Can supply truck.
Yep.
Just don't mind that shooting lads. Don't know what that is.
I hear a tank somewhere, not yours. Or...
Bloody missed one.
Don't worry. Wait, blitz supply truck. Is that what you wanted?
Yeah, man. Metal spawn.
Yep.
And the amount of times I've got supplies and gone and put the fucking supply drop in the wrong place, bro, it's like, it's gotta be 20 times, I think. Yeah, if you don't, shift it.
Myself through that?
Yeah. Ah, nah, who just makes tickets before we even go?
No, I'll just charge it the fuck like that. Because in 4 minutes at the 20-minute mark on this push. Alright, we get.
You seem clear right now, medium. I don't see anyone in your ass.
with you.
Alright, I've got the sword.
Alrighty, lads, get ready. You ready for the push?
Hey, I'm in the point. Do you want me to just win the whole game?
Wait, watch out, truck. That truck is right in the...
Oh, no, he's fine.
Stuff. I haven't seen
it. Is there a second plane?
No, it's just the one.
Fuck, bro. He really just gets out of here, eh?
Your medium tank, look at your east, I believe. Like there's some smoke and a dead, dead blueberry. I can't see over that far.
Hey, found the half track. It's at the point. Alright, I'm joining you now, bud.
Yeah, too easy, man. Fire it up.
Will you watch me just doing those laps at the point?
Are they in the train? Abel, can you hear me? Are they in the trench? In front of you guys?
Can't see anything.
Okay.
Because I don't know why they just have to go on. Way down at my ass. Does Abel have a mic?
Yeah, mate. No, no. Emerald, do you want to jump in a three-man team?
Three-way?
I'll join after I kill my tank and push in the point.
Yeah, right.
See what I can do.
In the field. Mate, can you ask your squad?
I see a lot of them around my garrison. The garrison is all there. Hard track and the OP looks like they're garrison. Thank you. is on my dead body.
There's a lot of this trench, this first trench, but just get your squads in now while we're pushing out. I'm going to clear out this first.
Capping it, boys.
Clear them.